Gamers, Guitar Geeks, we're back again. We're going to see if we can make the Tonal Insanity Niagara sound.
Metal.
Got a DGT here, or DGS as some would call it because it's stop tail. Clean sound. Both pickups untapped, and so we'll jump right into it. Do some. This is Niagara. Pretty much everything is maxed out. A couple little tweaks here and there. I'll show you the pedal in a minute, but here we go. So, and then. Up. Does a Niagara do metal? It's pretty metal to me. You want to go completely over the top, kick in something in front of it, you know, Tube Screamer, Aurora Borealis, EP Booster. It'll send it into overdrive, overlords. CR metal mode. It can do a lot, and from what I hear, Mike's working on a real heavy-duty metal pedal. Metal pedal, baby, metal pedal. Anyway, anything he touches sounds golden to me, so I can't wait to hear it. Lots of cool things coming out of there. So until the next one, y'all take care now. Chomp chomp. Bye bye.